ladies and gents, Russia Market. In Hyderabad, Pakistan. Now it's busy time. I've been here in the morning. I've done a long tour around here, around 2.5 hours. But now it's super busy. I wanted to go home to my hotel. I've noticed it's mega busy. Hello, my friend.
Hello, hey.
Very busy now, super busy. Let me go on the left over here. Man, it's very busy now here, crowded. Very busy. Busy, busy. Hello, sir. Oh. Samosa.
Samosa.
Oh.
Lala. कहाँ से हो?
Shukriya. Man, in the morning wasn't so busy here. Hello, sir. Shoes, beautiful shoes. I was making some. Oh, let me pass first. Thank you. more shoes around here. In the morning it was quite empty. Hello, sir. Man, now I don't have space to walk around here. Local time, half past 4 p.m. Assalamu alaikum. Good. At least here is a bit, it's not so crowded like before, like at the beginning of the of this video. Hello, sir. Somebody made a sign to come, and I pretend I'm turning back. You okay, brother? Assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum salam.
All good?
Chai pilaya aapko?
No, no Urdu.
No Urdu.
Romania.
Romania.
Romania, English.
U-A-T.
Chai. No, chai. A-T. No, thank you so much. Thank you. I'm gonna turn it right here. That's not gonna be a long video. A cat just scared me. A sandwich. Egg. Looks nice. This is not going to be a long video, as I didn't took my Imodium today, so I'm kind of running to take a tuk-tuk and go to my hotel. For whoever don't know what Imodium does, just Google it. Imodium pills. So yeah, ladies, hello. Assalamu alaikum. So, ladies and gents, see you after Imodium. Take care. We're on Temple Road. Temple Road, Lahore, Pakistan. Loads of street telephone. Loads of street food around here. Hey, Haji. Oh, again.
Haji?
Oh. You scared me, man. Oh, my name, this guy, he scared me.
Are you a vlogger?
I'm not a vlogger, I just film like this. Thank you, yeah?
You discover a Lahore?
Yes. Thank you so much. See you later. That was too much. So ladies and gents, we are on Temple Road. Google Maps shows me that that's a busy place. Let's see. Yes. That's a barber shop. That was a barber shop. got a sun in front of us, so I don't know what we're gonna see, what you guys can see. Further looks a bit more busy, so we're gonna go there, far end of it. Look at these motorbikes, I really like them. I don't know why, but I like this motorbike. So much smoke. Google Maps, this road says it's very busy. I mean, kind of a market or something. But it's no markets around. Not yet. Soon we're gonna be in a bead market. So let's see. After this junction. From here, supposed to be very busy. Loads of markets. What I see, loads of food stalls over here. Biryani master. wondering why they call it Temple Road. Far end of this road supposed to be a temple. This guy is angry on the water. Shukriya. He's angry on the water. Food. Must be tasty if people waiting in the queue. Better to go around here. Way much better than on the main road. Oh, check out the food. That's boiling oil over here. Hey, assalamu alaikum.
Ahí voy más por challenge.
The kid was looking at my tattoos. He stopped, he got shocked. Far end over there, I see a main road, so I'm not gonna go there. I'm gonna turn to the left. Still on Temple Road. Far end will be Queen's Road. Temple and Queen. Let's see. Hey, all good, thank you. our traffic jam as always. How I'm gonna pass, man. Metro station over there, bus station on top over there. So I think this is Queen's Road. Far end here. Yeah, I need to cross over the road. Fingers crossed. But this guy is coming from the front. That's a mission over here to cross over the road. That's a metro bus over there.
But that's, we're on Jail Road. How many cars over here for sale? Loads of cars for sale around here. Oh, check out this van over here. That's Nissan. Check out this one, Suzuki. Man, I would like to have one of these. I'm telling you. Looks nice. Square like a box. But yeah, looks nice. To travel. To sleep in and travel. That's a boring walk. I don't like it. Thank you. You know what, chaps? I'm gonna end up by my video here. I don't like it around here. I'm just gonna call myself a Uber and try to go somewhere else. I don't like it because there's nothing to see around here. So thank you so much for watching my video, ladies and gents. And hopefully we're gonna see each other in the next one. All the best and take care.